Hello friends, welcome to our channel and you are watching this uses of water project. Here, first of all, this is a lake. Lake is very important. The water is stored in lake. The aquatic life for animals, for humans, for swimming purpose, for drinking water and for farming. This is a farm. The water is picked up from lake and we are using it for farming. This is a small water pipeline coming from this lake. The water is coming from this pipe to here in tank, overhead tank. And it is used for more purposes, drinking. It is going to the house. And in our house, we are using it for cooking, for bathing, washing clothes, and so many purposes. And here is the fire extinguisher. If there is a fire, we are calling to fire extinguisher, and the water is used by the fire extinguisher to extinguish a fire. And it is very important. And here is our industry. The water is used for industry. Then car washing, plantation, and there are so many uses of water. Now come to this dam, the most important use of the water by this dam. This is a dam, water is stored in the dam and the water is coming through this small pipe to this hydroelectric power generator. This is will get revolving by this speed of the blow of the water, and this gets more revolving, more speed, and the power generator is generated through this hydroelectric power generator, transforming through this electric wire. And this is a tower. You can see the light is lighting. Our power is generated by this hydroelectric. It is a very real you are looking, and this electricity is used for many purposes, for industry, for home, and for education, and so many purposes. So friends, the water is a very important thing in our life. I can say the water is our life, and we can save water, save trees, save our environment, and save the human being. So friends, get connected with our channel, and thanks for watching. Thank you.